Welcome back, everyone, to more Star Wars Empire at War Expanded Thrawn's Revenge mod. So we are... Oh, there we go. We're resuming. We are working on the Iridal Authority at the moment. I really would like to free Sullust. Not necessarily free, but allow it to connect to the rest of the galaxy. So I'm building up a fleet here at Shardan. These are fairly... They're not really all that cheap. I would like to... I do want to bring one of those. Just, I think at this point, I want a lot of assault frigates. And probably Liberty Cruisers. They have decent weaponry. And I don't really want to build... vehicle in production. Sora sub ships too much. Need something? Right, Yag Duel is actually... I think there's a... One of these guys is a spy, right? Someone around here. I have...
Assault frigate here.
What do you have, Nance? No, you kind of need that fleet to defend Bespin. Where's... Assault frigate here. Oh, he's at Bothawee. Where's Kraken? Aaron Kraken? Yeah, up here. Because you're just a spy, right? And administrator and commander in space. But yeah. And then I want Tarn in a second here. But you... Let's see what they have at Thyfera. It's worth a lot of money, and then we could push to Fondor right after. Tarn, just go ahead to Bothawee along with the rest of the fleet there.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Mon Calamari cruiser's ready. Okay, Shardan, we are sitting on a bit of money. Give me two more Liberty Cruisers because I can afford it. Sullust, grab the next level of Golan. And we'll wait for Katarn. No, Kraken. Right. Meanwhile... Mon Calamari has a shipyard, but it... Why is this cheaper? It's not. It's just showing up green for some reason. That's gonna get built at Sluis Vaan, more than likely, though. Okay, what do they have? Nothing?
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
We're taking Thyfera, then. Or at least we're gonna go invade Thyfera and sit in orbit over it. Worth a lot of money because of Bacta. And in canon, in lore, it would make a lot of sense to take this early, because this is... Wow, they don't even have a shipyard, I love it. Because after taking Coruscant, Izzard releases a bioweapon, and the New Republic had to go to Thyfera to obtain Bacta, which is where Izzard was also pulled up and, like, being a jerk. But he's always good out of the way.
Rosa responding.
All craft attack. Ready to commence.
Squadron reporting.
Fighters, go take out our bomber.
Standing by.
Bombers, go hit this one.
It's as good as gone.
Even though that one has... Okay, well... Charged. Never mind.
Try not to let one on your tail.
None of that was real anyways. Boom. I would very much like to take over Thyfera and Yagdul in a moment, though. I want to see what's at Fondor. Because I very much want Fondor. It's so unbelievably valuable. There's nothing. Oh gosh, this we
Setting course.
You head to Yag Duel, please. Send this whole fleet.
Move to that location.
Okay, and just throw you in the lead, whatever, that's fine, and head up there. No, get up there. You head to Thyfera to defend it. I assume they probably have the shipyard built, which is why it's going to be a bit of a challenge. However, it's certainly possible that they don't, in which case this is an easy win. They definitely have it built. You can see the Star Destroyer coming in right there. That's fine. We still win because we have Akbar.
Two coordinates.
Plus a fairly strong fleet here. You're a fighter commander. No, you're an ace pilot. Hey, give me all these carrier guys. I want as many additional ships as possible.
Roger that.
Yeah, there we go. You know, no, Wedge is so valuable to keep alive right now.
We've located the enemy.
There we go. I really just want the assault fleet that's gonna hit things consist of this.
Readying weapons.
Just these heavy Mon Cala ships. Ow. That's fine if you hit Akbar. We should be able to win before that really becomes a problem.
Standing by.
What really is important is this swarm of fighters I get to unleash now.
Y-Wing squadron reporting. Y-Wing standing by.
Reporting in. We're going in.
Yes, that's everybody. Okay.
Ready for command.
Fighters, don't move in just yet, actually. You guys need to take these guys out. Get close.
Calling for me, sir. In route. Order
received. Oh, there's a B-Wing I missed. There's an A-Wing there.
Your orders?
Yes,
oh, you... No.
Complying with orders.
But then you guys need to move up with group two. Who goes in against that? Group three hits those. Akbar draw their fire and boost shields. They got the fighter bay and then hit some corvettes. So our bombers have a bit easier of a time here.
May the force
be with us. The bombers are sneaking in. Fighters seem to be keeping us safe. I want these guys to be group four. They're gonna be like a little secondary squad to go hit stuff. You know what? They have a lot of... I can't get my corvettes in that close yet. We really need to take this thing out first. Ow, we got hit with another hypervelocity. That sucks. But now, they can't really come in all that close. That's fine.
Moving into position.
I just want these guys for their, what am I trying to say? For their point defenses, because there's a lot of missiles coming in here. Even though we're about to kill this victory, which is fine.
We need to take out the weapons!
Kill that Corvette. Yeah, I don't want these Corvettes to be melting our fighter squads right now. Oh! This guy absolutely needs to boost shields. He's really the only one at the moment. That's fine. No, hit this guy, because we're going to cheese kill this victory. Yeah, there you go. Hey, this guy hit him. Corvettes, get a little bit closer. Go about there, maybe. There we go. I just had to reassign some of those guys. How's the shipyard? Oh, it's dead. Nice. Bombers, go hit that guy now. Oh, it brings in a Tektor, not an Imperial too. Cool. At least for now. You could boost that. Did we lose the ship? No, I think we're fine. Okay, well, we're chief killing this guy. That's awesome. Yup. Nice. I don't know why the AI was that foolish to charge right in front of the other guy getting wrecked, but hey, I'm not going to complain. I am with you. Get that out. Take this guy down. Oh. Wait, no. That's fine. Fighters, take them out. Bombers. There's clearly something somewhere for you to attack. Oh, it's that dreadnought. There we go. I don't think we lost anything. Akbar got hit with hypervelocity only. That Liberty took like two hits. Now we just gotta send in the ground troops and mop up Fondor, and we've secured the access point here. So ground troops, get in.
On my way.
On my way. And I do want... Actually, all of those. Head over to Morja just to keep it defended for now while we wait for the ground troops. Mon Mothma is also going to head this way.
Moving
towards Thyfera, though. Let's put Luke in the lead. Let's have Luke invade before we get hit with the hypervelocity. And we're going to need Mon Mothma so we can make things cheap, because Fondor is incredibly important for us.
Yes, I'll be there.
Yes, I'll be there. Reinforcements. As you should. Tarn also... Yeah, he has a lightsaber. 150 health, 400, 1.3. Yeah, I'll bring Katarn in.
Destination received.
And I would love to get some good artillery.
En route.
And some speeders.
I understand.
I understand. That's cool. I love the moldy crow there.
Welcome, sir.
We'll back you up.
That's so cool. I love the...
Get going.
There's that, voice line. Kyle Katarn, welcome, sir.
Turret constructing.
Yes.
Yes.
Keep these men distracted for me.
Ready. You keep these men distracted for
checking
me.
Sector.
Construction complete.
Yeah, for now, we're gonna deploy these here.
Construction complete.
Moving into that
I want you to turn,
destination
though.
Received.
There you go.
Ready to go.
Standing by. Can you give me a little cover fire?
Give me a little cover fire.
Moving. Ready to go.
Oh, Kakatan's so cool. I don't know why his lightsaber sounds are on.
What do you need?
Oh, well, there goes our droid marks, which wasn't actually a heavy vehicle factory, even though it said it was.
Heading to position. Roger that.
Roger that.
There they are.
There they are. Where they are? There they are. Go get them, boys.
Right away.
You'll find out
this
full of surprises.
Be fun. You keep these men
oh!
Distracted.
Well, that's very effective.
Can you give me a little cover
nice.
Fire?
Take that thing out, please.
You keep these men distracted for me.
Alright, Luke, you go after this stuff. Let Kyle shake that thing into the ground.
Ready for action. Let's move out, men.
Not that it really matters. It's an AA turret.
Let's move out, men. Moving. Order acknowledged. On my way.
Just run right. Yeah, there you go. Just let him get hit by artillery.
Yes, sir.
And you know, let's get the artillery moving up, actually.
Let's get going.
Ow. That was mean.
Target sighted.
Roger that.
What's up?
Arm up.
I think that's good enough to deploy.
Should be easy. Heading out. Moving out. Right away. You keep these men distracted.
You'll find I'm full of surprises. There you go. I love the speed that they just annihilate infantry squads.
Standing by.
And the speed that they take down tanks. It's also pretty awesome. You guys come guard up. Well, actually, no. You guys guard there.
Is that
all? I think this is a good enough spot to deploy. Here comes a wave of torpedoes, hitting the AA gun, of course. Let's take out the infantry. I don't want to say they're more threatening, but they are threatening. Anti-vehicle turret's really not that big a deal.
No problem.
You guys take this tank out. I love how fast they do that. Nice. Hey, you guys do need to back up a little bit.
You keep these men distracted for me.
Get some artillery barrages against these tanks.
Can you give me a little cover fire?
Yeah, that's gonna hurt.
Let's move out, men.
Yes, sir.
Let's get going. Yes, sir.
What did that guy just do?
Here they come.
Run, Luke, run.
Yeah, we should definitely back off. At least Luke should.
Moving.
Send Katarn back in. Yeah, the problem with this MPTL artillery is that it's, I don't want to say weak, but it's slow. Like, both to move and for its shots to hit. I mean, it annihilates infantry, but... I love that he's going back and forth for a second there.
Piece of cake.
Let's get Luke back in.
Order acknowledged.
Oh my goodness, so many stormtroopers need to die. As long as I click, they just go crazy.
Ready to go.
Hey, you guys take out that anti-infantry turret for me, please.
Heading to position. Can you give me a little cover fire?
Yeah, take that guy out.
On the move.
Although they do penetrate shields, which is really nice. Is this force cloak? Yeah, that's cool.
Right away.
Standing by, sir.
What do you need?
No. Just stay here so the artillery can hit and be effective. apparently not that effective.
Should be easy.
They're after me.
Let's move out, men. This should be fun.
Man, Kai of the Tarn seems better than Luke, which seems inaccurate. I love how quick he kills these tanks. Fortunately, every time he starts to fight one, it's when artillery's coming in. He's just attacking whatever the artillery wants to shoot at. Why don't we just do this, huh?
Torpedoes away.
Ready for action.
Because they're gonna get wrecked, that's why. Hey, they dropped a couple bombs, that's what matters.
Is that all?
Reporting.
Hey, you two get up here, please.
Right away. Ready. Moving out. Artillery online.
Let's get going. Moving.
Hey, you guys back up.
Order acknowledged.
Here we go, let those torpedoes smack everything for a little bit.
Heading to position.
Alright, head back in. At least they're really effective at killing off the infantry for me. Meanwhile, I can take out the tanks with the Jedi.
On the move.
Here we go, look at that. We've kind of cleared the objective. That guy's about to self-destruct. Yeah.
Right away. You keep these men distracted for me.
Come on, torpedoes.
Cover fire.
I'm here. I'm on it.
What's up?
Let me help you. Understood.
Yes. Let's move.
They have a, okay, I had to make sure they didn't have a planetary shield.
I copy.
Standing by. No problem.
How can I
no, you need to stay here to capture this.
Ready to go. Yes,
I'll go take this guy down.
He's under attack.
I'm going.
What do you need? Order acknowledged. On my way. Heading to
take that guy out so he doesn't stop us from capturing things, please.
Heading out.
What were those torpedoes at, guys?
Yes, sir.
Move up this way.
Roger that. Ready for action.
Okay, one of you attack that, one of you stay here.
Let's get
yes,
going.
Kyle, go get that guy.
Yes, sir. Gold Squadron, commencing attack.
What's up?
What's up?
Yes.
Awaiting your signal.
Target locked.
On my way.
Standing by. Target sighted. Ready to go. Right away. Should be easy.
The enemy has been defeated.
Oh, finally. That took a long time. Thankfully, we didn't lose anything, but, alright, Mothma, get up here.
On our way.
Building under
construction. I could build Sinar here, I didn't realize. You get to the ground, ground troops retreat to Shardan for now.
Building started.
Got good enough defenses going up.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Talasa, that's here, right? Yeah. Just to Shardan. It would give them an opening in a Bothawi, but there's kind of already one. I mean, we'll see what they send.
Tactical battle imminent.
Four Imperials, or Star Destroyers, we're not beating that.
Construction complete.
Just sell the Senator's office. And Bothawi needs to get upgraded defenses. Shardan's working on it. That's fine.
Building under construction.
Actually, Fondor, get that first. That's like the most important building defensive structure started. We could get.
System lost.
That's fine. They also took a Sheik, which means if they don't do it right, it'll end up with me, which is good.
Building.
What is this build for me? Basically nothing. I don't know that I'll end up building Sinar then. We'll see. Hey, Aaron Kraken, you want to head to Corellia?
Construction.
Because we may push for Kuat soon. We may take Corellia and Kuat, and then maybe even Hakasi. That's such an easy fleet to beat. I think once Fondor gets its shipyard and a Golan, we'll do it. Also, what's Fondor's base complete. Income? 300? You're getting taxed, brother. Are you an administrator? No. Okay. Thinking about moving him up to Fondor to make things cheaper as well, but Like, leaving that as his primary post, but I don't think so. Okay, we're just gonna watch Corellia, make sure it's not picking up any extra defenses for a while.
Construction complete.
Turn in and get your Golan upgraded. Bothawi, get a secondary defensive structure, and that's fine. Once Fondor gets its upgraded shipyard, we'll send the fleet out.
Construction complete. Building under construction.
Order. Go take Corellia, you go check up Huat for me. Tactical oh god. There's Pestage too. Because if he dies, the era progresses, and that would bring Izzard around. And I'm not ready for Izzard, I don't think. I want to connect. I want to take over Sluis Vaughn to get Rendili Star Drive, and I want to connect Sullust, build up Fondor, and maybe Kuat too. Then I'll feel comfortable progressing the era.
Setting course. Heading for coordinates.
I don't really have any carriers, which kind of sucks.
Setting course. We're on the move.
Well, assault frigates are still pretty cool.
The enemy is approaching.
The enemy is approaching. Wow, those two ships are inside of each other.
What do you suggest?
Okay, you guys work together, kill off these strike cruisers.
Ready.
You guys and you guys are going to be destroyer group.
Ready. Open
you guys start hitting this immediately, please.
I'm under attack.
You need to back off. Destroyer group's going to worry about the small ships.
Weapons on. Weapons ready.
Meanwhile, fighters, I guess for now, hit these ties that are close.
Reporting it. Acknowledge.
You do that. Okay, there's a couple bombers spawning.
Yes, Commander. Ready.
Is that all the... I guess they didn't bring any carriers, huh?
Weapons on. Watch your
bombers, go sneak down here to the south.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Yeah, hold on.
Attack formation.
Affirmative. Archer back.
All craft. Destroyer group, take out these corvettes. Fighters, come back a little bit, please. I am with you. You know what? These Liberty cruisers are going to join up with the main group here. And they're actually just going to move. Assault frigates are going to hit this victory.
What do you suggest?
I've got my approach back.
But actually, first take out this IPV. There we go, that'll keep us clear. Now hit this guy. Bomber's snuck, go hit that. You guys target him. Group 2, hit this. Breathe, take out those bombers for me. Bombers are moving in, that's fine.
Target in sight. Assault frigate here. Target those lasers. The lasers are on target. Target those lasers.
Let's go ahead and get those shields boosting.
Target
confirmed.
Swinging around. Enemy unit disabled.
Attack.
What do you suggest?
What do you suggest?
I'll try and draw their fire.
Those bombers need to get taken out.
Getting torn apart.
Stay in attack formation.
Standing by. Waiting order.
Stay in attack formation.
Typically, the destroyer group shouldn't go in first, but they don't really have any defenses left, so. Doesn't really matter. In fact, I think this IPV might be the very last thing they have. Yep, indeed it was. Good. That secures the space of Corellia. And we got to damage a fleet, which is nice. And so what I want to do is pull this, this, and these off. Go defend Fondor for me. Ground troops head up here to Corellia. Maybe we don't take Kuat and we instead take Akasi and Comp.
Complete.
That could also be a possibility, I think. Trident's upgrading pretty well.
Construction complete.
It's pretty cheap to get that, so we'll go for it.
Construction complete.
Again, we'll lead with Luke.
Invasion commences.
I mean, they just have the senator's office, so it's... What, they'll get some light vehicles at the best? Really, the thing is, I just don't want them to build any of those, like, military field bases, because that will... give in more people.
Great to have you with us, Commander Skywalker.
Great to have you with us, Commander Skywalker. That's right.
Moving out.
Head up this way, bro.
Got it. Kyle Katarn, welcome, sir.
What do you need?
Kyle Katarn, welcome, sir.
The mission. I'll help any way I can.
Roger that.
Skywalker reporting.
There you go. Let's get through so fast.
Ready for action.
I copy. The enemy has been spotted. Made of force.
Oh God.
Let's get going. Yes, sir.
Luke is kind of getting wrecked over here. Hey, Luke, take this thing down. Oh, take this out, bro. What's up? Hey, Luke, go take cover for a second. Pretty much while Kyle takes this out. Let's defend this place, though.
Ready to go. Is that all? What do you need?
All right, you go take this out for me. There you go. Just whack him.
Ready for action. Moving out. Is that all?
So hard to target that guy.
Right,
but he's
away.
Dead. That's good. Oh, you know what? Let's... Oops, not you. Let's just drop some artillery here.
Destination received.
Hey, take this out, please. Oh, this is bad.
Waiting orders.
Let's get going.
Unit destroyed.
They're in my sights.
Unit
what's up?
Destroyed.
Because we're gonna lose this guy.
Destroyed.
Dang it.
Unit
copy.
Yeah, that was dumb.
You keep these men distracted.
This was like the worst possible time to deploy these tanks. Because now we're gonna lose all of them. And by tanks, I mean artillery. Back over him. Come on. Run him over.
This way. Over there. Checking sector. Moving into that area, sir. Destination received. Torpedo launcher mobile, sir. Initiating.
Well, that guy's dead.
We've secured a
no problem.
Reinforcement point.
Let's get that in there, and hey, back off, mate.
Reinforcements
course plotted. Underway.
Go away.
Testing nav computer.
I said go away.
Kessel run.
Computer's locked on target.
What do you need? Yes, sir.
I think I just switched to his attacking because I was.
Commencing attack.
No need. Oh, B-wings. That's cool.
All weapons loaded.
All weapons loaded.
Roger that.
And you know what I should do? Get these guys for scouting duty.
Ready for action. Order acknowledged. T4B.
You guys actually attack. Move up this way.
Let's get going.
And let's just do this.
Can you give me a little cover fire? On my way.
You guys head up here.
Ready for orders.
Okay, they're running. Don't do that in case they have AA turrets. I already lost all of my artillery being dumb. And apparently it was only one. Well, I'm not going to complain. I'm just a little confused is all.
Building started.
Beginning construction.
What does CC... or CEC give me?
Construction complete.
Interceptor 4s, Action 4, Tenders... Why is he 775, huh? Wonder if I have access to that.
Right away.
I'm actually not sure. I don't know that I've seen that thing before.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Take Thyfarin Yagdul in a little bit.
Construction complete.
Oh, are you administrator for Golans? Oh, for capital ships, huh?
Construction complete.
Constructing.
Building.
Let's actually get that going. What's reducing the price of Golans for me? I do not know. Not that it's all that big of a deal. You know what? Let's get the ground troops moving in on Thyfarin Yagdul, because we can. We have a bit of money to use, we could use to build them up right now.
Building started.
Trillia's base income. 300? Get taxed, bro.
Complete.
Good attacks before the cannon. Good CEC there. I don't think it affects any ground units, so we won't worry about that. Bondor, perfect timing. Let's get that going. I want Luke to lead again. Good. You don't provide bombing runs, do you? Oh, you do! Nice!
Invasion commence.
They have an AT-AT here. Ooh. May just use the speeders. I don't know.
I'm here.
Choose your reinforcements.
On my way.
Oh, get up this way, please.
Kyle Katarn, welcome here.
We've lost a blue.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's get this. I have no artillery left, so they lied to me. I did lose it all. I'll just have these guys for defense.
Standing by.
Standing by.
Roger that. En route.
What's up here? Mining facility? Free money. I'm not gonna say no. Tank brigade here. You guys are gonna just defend this path.
On the move. Enemy unit sighted. Roger that. Let's move out, men.
There you go, take him down. Take him down.
Moving out. Right away. Target sighted.
Okay, if they start building that thing, which they should be able to. Nice, yeah. I was gonna say we should be able to take it. There you go, take that out. Take this down.
Can you give me a little cover fire?
He wants to run, that's fine. I want to take control of this. Actually, let's just head up this way.
I'm full of surprises.
Probably where we're going to find the AT-AT, but that's moving. Fine.
Order acknowledged.
I have a bombing run soon. Some tanks, some infantry, speeders. This shouldn't be too bad.
Enemy sighted. Yes,
Commander. We'll also get this in just in case anything shows up. Here, take out all the infantry so we can capture this. There's the AT-AT, okay. Wow, we actually did not take these tanks out. These walkers. No, we did. Just sit here and capture it. Well, if they want to keep missing, that infantry is going to distract them, though.
Can you give me a little cover fire? Heading out.
Oh, fine. Let's kill these tanks.
Target.
Because it's quick.
Moving out.
Choose your reinforcements.
How can I help
Bombardment
you?
Bombardment available.
Skywalker here. You can count on me. Don't underestimate.
You go engage. No, go engage them.
Ready for action.
Yeah, I want Kyle to just sit there and be the guy to capture.
As easy as bullseyeing womp rats.
As easy as bullseyeing womp rats.
What's up?
I am a Jedi. Like my father before me.
I understand. I'm on it. Understood. I'm going.
You go see where that AT-AT is.
Be right there.
Or try and just like draw them out.
I'll help any way I can.
Meanwhile, we're about to win.
Your confidence is your weakness.
Now, here you go. Defeated. The enemy has indeed been defeated.
System conquered.
Cool. Free capture a Yag Duel.
Beginning construction.
Building under construction.
Got another system to tax. Playing as the New Republic.
Invasion.
You get to invade these places and then impose our taxes on them. It's wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Unbearably humid.
Awaiting your signal. Over there, you got it. You'll find I'm full of surprise.
Yeah, head up that way for me. You know, I'm not even gonna call anything in here yet. I'm just gonna wait for Luke to run all the way up to this command post.
Choose your reinforcements.
And then I want. Oh, because I don't have any artillery.
Right away, sir. Underway. On the move.
I just want a bunch of T2 or T4Bs to cover this area.
Heading there now.
Nice. It called in Kyle first.
Yes.
That's good.
Standing by. Right away. This should be fun.
Catch up to Luke.
You keep these men distracted for me.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
I guess just because we found the building, huh?
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's bring these speeders in for a bit of extra firepower for the Jedi.
Ready to go. Should be easy.
Well, this would be nice to take out some of their food production, though.
Roger that. Form up.
Waiting orders. Moving to coordinates.
Yes, fly up here.
What's the mission?
Roger that. Ready for action.
Skywalker reporting.
Copy. Waiting. I copy.
Let's get going. Can you give me a little reporting. Cover fire?
Roger that.
What's up?
You guys take that guy down.
Yes, sir.
I'll help him take this out. I love watching Kyle just start freaking out, attacking it.
I copy, sir.
You guys just attack move up here. Oh, we lost our command post? Oh no! I'm so sad.
We're going in.
Let's move out.
Standing by. Ground target locked.
Take out these AT-STs. Almost what you were built for.
Ready for attack.
What do you need? Moving. Is that all?
Ready to go.
Is that all?
Right away. Initiating sweep. Commander.
Engaging target. Spearheading
a. Good job, T-4Bs.
Ready,
proud of you.
Weapon.
Putting in work.
Reinforcement.
Ready for order. Reporting. Underway.
Roger that.
Ready for action.
Warm up.
Wait, pause.
Ready.
While I still have visibility,
squadron, commencing attack.
Get some bombers going up here.
Going. Order acknowledged.
Computers locked on target.
Yes, sir. Commence
copy.
Assault.
Bombardment.
Nice.
What's up?
Yes, Commander. Almost there.
Yes.
Yes.
On my way.
I copy.
You guys fly this way.
Secured a build pad.
Although if I see an AA turret, we're backing away.
Build pad.
I don't, but I see people to kill. Nice hit!
Fire.
Super good.
Reporting.
Ready.
Ready to go.
Yes, sir.
What do you need?
Yes, Commander.
No, group. Yeah, okay, we win. Good. Just speed it up. Let it be over.
Planetary control achieved.
We can sit on Yagdul now. You can go sit on Fondor. We'll start getting a lot of taxes from those places, which will be nice.
Construction
complete. Corellia, hey Mon Mothma, fly up here for a second.
Construction complete.
I want things to be cheap. Oh, she doesn't make Golons any cheaper. Interesting. Who is making them cheaper?
Construction complete.
If Pet Stage leaves, we're gonna take Kuat. He's the only one there. If he leaves, we're gonna take over Kuat.
Construction complete.
Wow, a Golon 3 is expensive. Luckily, we're making a lot of money now. Thanks to taxing, Yagdul. Right? No, we're not even taxing Yagdul yet. Pretty much just thanks to owning him, it seems.
Coordinates received.
And you get up here to Corellia. ...25% administrator. Very nice. Owning Fondor and Corellia are gonna do incredible work in terms of keeping us defended.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Send Mon Mothma over here.
Destination set.
The money.
Construction complete.
Wow. Because I would also like to get that.
Right away.
We're also going to build one here at Corellia, but I want to get the next station queued up first.
Construction complete.
Oh, who are you? Just on Imperial 2. Uthar Kerman. Milagro.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Pothless. Who's attacking it? Probably the Iridaut already, yeah? Does have an ion cannon, so has an okay chance at surviving. Yeah, Sandor Delvardis is here. It's in here, you jerk.
Unit in production.
I want to get some defense at Bothawi
Unit
going.
In production.
Because Bothawi is in danger.
Inbound!
Inbound.
Reinforcements on route.
Wait, oh right, we killed him. He's just back.
Ion cannon firing.
I forgot we did that.
Nebulon B frigate.
There's a decent enough chance that we kill him again, I think.
Reinforcements on route.
Brings in two assault frigates, yeah.
Copy.
Reinforcements on route. Reporting.
Reinforcements
weapons
on
charged.
Route.
Coordinates received. Frequency open. Frigate responding. Frigate en route. Awaiting orders. Stand
Corvettes
by.
Head over
underway.
Here.
Squadron reporting. We're here. Weapons are.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Oh, right. All these guys.
Ready.
That's where my.
Reporting
in.
Y-wing standing by.
Squads were.
On my
weapons
way.
Ready.
Yeah, this could go really well for us. This could probably essentially break the Iridaut authority, make them not much of a threat anymore.
Ion cannon available.
By removing Delvardis. Finally. And bully.
Yes, sir. Ready for action.
Your orders?
Ready for action. Primary target.
Bombers
acquired.
At the ready.
Bombers are actually going to go after this guy.
Roger.
Fighters are going to go after those big heavy bombers.
Roger that. The enemy has got lock. Moving into position. We're too close.
I've been hit. Got one.
That's it.
Concentrating
fire.
Scratch one.
Roger six. Standing by.
Group one hit Delvardis, along with, like, stations and stuff.
I'm in range.
Warm up. Moving out.
That's got him.
On my way.
Ready. I've been hit.
Enemies incoming. Roger that. The warm up. Bay is gone.
Oh, that's not Delvardis. There we go. Target position. Him. Up here.
I've been
our
hit.
Target priority is
I
the laser
see
cannon.
Him.
Attack formation. The lasers are our target.
I got my
laser
available.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Bombers reporting in. Torpedoes armed.
Awaiting orders.
Hey, guys. Take that
what
out, please.
What is your order? Enemy target sighted.
You're like a commander at all? I'm Brennick's White Death. Oh, they're scimitar bombers. Yeah, those things are pretty cool.
Ready for commands. Fire at will. You calling for me, sir?
Roger that.
The bombers keep hitting that.
Awaiting orders.
Group 1 is smacking Delvardis as best they can.
Copy. Power to shield.
And booster shields.
Engaging enemy. Lasers are our target.
I got one on me!
Our target priority is the laser cannon. Direct fire on the engines. Copy. Decrease to right away. Engines activate.
I copy.
Reporting.
I've lost engine 2.
I've lost Frigate engine 2.
Oh no.
Oh,
no good. I can't maneuver.
Got one on me. Moving to attack position.
Our engine is
Roger
down.
That.
Nebulon B frigate.
Warm
here.
Up.
Weapons online. We're in attack.
No,
range.
You guys are hitting
reporting.
Him. Corvettes target that guy.
Waiting
you guys
order.
Hit this guy.
Y-wing here.
Bombers actually keep up the attack on this guy too.
Try not to let one on your tail.
I've been hit.
Primary drive system is down.
I can't
weapons
see him.
Whoa! I did not mean to do that.
Reinforcements on
yes,
route.
Commander.
Ready for action.
Copy. I copy.
Form up. Attack.
Reporting. Let's
waiting
do some
your
damage. Ready to
weapons
fire.
Charged.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Hold on. Reinforcements
open.
On
enemy
route.
Target sighted. Attacking target.
Hit this guy as best you can.
Those lasers.
Three, two, full throttle.
Lasers are our target.
Oh, we have an ion cannon.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Fire at will.
Attack formation.
Hit that guy. What's repairing him?
Our lasers are inoperable.
That's it. Scratch one.
Oh, there's a fleet tender. There's another one there.
Assault frigate here.
Awaiting orders.
Ready.
Oh, crap. Yeah, get out of here.
Heading out.
Copy.
Space station damaged.
Fire. I'm in range.
I need help.
Yes, it's not even so much that I'll cheese win. I just need these guys to exist so they can
open fire.
I can't see him.
Keep the battle going long enough for the bombers to do work. You gotta take out that fighter bay, guys.
Squadron, move out.
I've lost engine two.
There you go. Do you have any laser cannons? He has two light blue laser cannons. Where?
Atos.
Attacking target.
At your command.
Ion cannon fall available. Out. Ion
reporting.
Squadron reporting. Standing by.
Yes, sir. Yes, commander.
Hit those laser cannons, though.
Attacking. I've been hit.
Those need to go.
I've been hit.
I can't see him.
Come on.
I can't see him.
We need to kill these fleet tenders too.
I need help.
They're stopping all of our bombs. I just want to take out that laser cannon. Good. Everybody hit this guy.
I've been hit.
He's actually killable. And he has a laser cannon, which is deadly.
Ion cannon available. Ion cannon
fired.
Here we go.
Form up.
You guys are gonna attack that. Try and take out these last TIE interceptors. Did they? No, they didn't kill this guy. They can't kill him. Ah, that sucks.
Your orders, sir. Ready for action. You calling for me, sir?
Damn, the fighters too. We have to back off.
They're coming around.
We need to kill those fleet tenders separately.
Roger that. Heading out. Ball out. Let's move out.
Then we can rely on the fighters to start.
Ion cannon available.
Going off this guy again? I don't know. Maybe possible. Unlikely. Not unlikely. It's gonna be tough. I'll put it that way.
This way.
Yeah, these guys need to escape.
Roger that.
You know what, we have to hit him so we stop shooting for a little bit.
Ready to fire. Armed and ready. Head full. Acquiring target.
Pick up those interceptors, maybe.
Underway. Moving into position. Awaiting orders. Waiting orders. Copy. Moving out.
Nah, we're not winning.
Ion cannon destroyed.
Ideally, we'll send the... Not even ideal. We'll send the Bothwe fleet in to just clear out the space.
Tactical battle imminent.
Because this fleet, in combination with an ion cannon, will win.
Incoming!
This one's just going to be a slow battle. So we'll hit this guy. Then we'll wait, so we can hit him again. There's the White Death Scimitar bombers. Why is the triangle wrong on the map? That's awesome.
Ion cannon available.
Still has shields, dang it.
Frigate responding.
You know what? Fine.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving into position.
That's okay.
Proceeding to affirmative.
We have enough ships moving here to annihilate him.
Vectors set.
Because he has right almost away. No shields.
Ready for action.
Ready. Y-Wing squadron reporting. Y-Wing.
Bombers hit
by.
This guy.
Frigate standing by.
Yeah, right, here we copy. Go.
Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders. Copy. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser
They're
cannon.
Falling back.
Target the engines.
Nope. You're not running, buddy. You saved some fleet tenders. That's it. That's fine with me. Here we go. Kothos is ours again.
Quasar reporting for duty, sir.
We'll leave that fleet here. Okay. Those are fine. Fondor's basically done. Apparently it's almost done too. Cool. Means you head back to Shardan so I can build up its secondary goal on. They're about to hit Endor, huh? That's not ideal, but
constructing.
It is what it is. We'll need to get more food production then. Sagio. What is that? We're actually gonna get this here probably. But for now, get an aggro port. So we're gonna need it.
Quasar reporting for duty, sir.
In fact, before the battle starts. Do I have no defenses anyways.
Construction complete.
Okay, then in that case.
Constructing.
Let's get
vehicle in production.
Two more of those building. And then next time, because this is going to end this episode here.
Imminent.
Oh, that's just Thrawn. I was like, what? Thrawn? Yeah, we're not. We're not beating him. Definitely not beating Thrawn. So that Senator's office. That's just about built. You know what I will do, though? Saw that act report now. Is that money to get? Apparently not this. We didn't get enough there. It was apparently worth nothing.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Okay, there we go. We got that queued. Shardan's done. Fondor's done. Corellia's done. Boothless needs to get that back. Plus that. It will need defenses. Bothawi is...
Vehicle in production. Unit canceled.
Getting some ships to cover itself. That's good. And that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I know I'm certainly having a lot of fun playing the New Republic, because we're not totally screwed, but, well, it's not the easiest thing in the world, is the other thing. But, yeah, that's going to do it for this episode, and after I check if he's on the Chimera... On the Grey Wolf. Interesting. Okay. Yeah. On that note, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next episode.